not maybe over a series of rock shows.
You couldn't have done it without the Warped Tour. I mean, which yeah, was true. Of course a series of shows.
I remember it's the first time that I saw her there.
Have you ever fell in love with a girl at a rock show?
I have.
Did it go well?
This is like
reverse version of P.S. Eliot or Bad Banana.
I've been saying this thing for years.
Not at the rock show, perhaps at like a ska show.
Everyone is just a ska!
When we said we were gonna move to Vegas, I remember the look your mother gave us. 17 without a purpose or direction. We don't know anyone, a fucking explanation. I fell in love with a girl at the rock show. She said what, and I told her that I didn't know. She's so cold that I sneak it through her window. Everything's better when she's around. Can't wait till the parents go out of town. I fell in love with a girl at the rock show.
Yeah, like America, like the girl from American Pies. I mean, that, first of all, the quote is not, I put my foot on his ass.
What's the quote? I thought you played flute.
420.
69.
That was the quote. That's what she says in American Pie. She says 42069. That's my case.
That's where I got that from.
She's just mad I could.
And then she became a witch and went to college and got gay. Yeah. And like everything was great at the end.
Black and white picture of her on my wall. I waited for her call. She always kept me waiting. And if I ever got another chance, I'd still ask her to dance.
Maybe you fell in love with a girl at the ska show.
When I was 15.
I fucking saw Real Big Fish at Warped Tour.
Dude, the Real Big Fish sticker that I have.
Were you at the same Warped Tour?
Probably. I was in California.
No,
I
don't know.
Recording live from the gig, this is Jack Mosh.